Three boats worth almost $2 million are burnt wrecks tonight after fire broke out at a Northern Beaches marina. Flames quickly spread from one boat to the others, but it could have been so much worse if not for the heroics of water police.
What starts on one boat rapidly spreads across three. And to stop the flames from engulfing any more, authorities need to act fast. It's hard to see, but that's a police boat nudging a flaming vessel closer to shore and closer to waiting firefighters. A courageous act, but with two other boats still burning in the Church Point Marina, the threat is far from over.
The boat that is on fire at the end of it is right next to the fuel tank.
Water police repeat their heroics, a 20-minute operation bringing the two remaining boats away from the fuel tank and away from other vessels.
Yeah, they were big boats and the flames were huge, probably 5-6 metres high at least.
Huge flames and a huge damage bill. Boats worth almost $2 million combined this morning, worthless. One of the owners, Jason, says he feels like his boat looks.
I thought somebody was pranking me. I'm like, no, it can't be. Nah. And he's like, yeah, I'm sending you a video.
But 4 hours after the fire was put out, a flare-up.
Well, the fire seemed under control and extinguished, but then really out of nowhere, it has started again. Just on this third boat on the end, you can see the flames coming from the hull yet again. Firefighters now attacking it from above.
With the fresh threat dealt with, authorities try to figure out what sparked it all.
Police have established a crime scene. It's too early. We just don't know how these fires have started.
In Church Point, Alex Heinke, 9 News.